my people, it's still your girl, Hope Ella Joshua, aka One Legged Wooer, bringing to you Street Vibes. So come with me into the street and don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel at Story Ninja TV.
Good evening, sister.
Please, what is your name?
My name is Indubisi Okoli.
Okay, so I have questions for you. Okay, so the first question is, what if you find out, are you married?
No, I'm married.
Okay, what if you find out that your partner, your wife, has esophagus and she didn't tell you? You got to find out from somebody else. How would you feel? How would you react?
Esophagus. No, can't write anything like that now. A portagos is part of a secret that somebody can contact just like that. You understand? Ba? Then it's just for we to just find the solution and take care of ourselves. You understand? Ba? Even somebody like which gets AIDS, you know, at the end of the day, they used to give him drugs. At the end of the day, we live together, we eat together, we rock together. You know what I mean? All those ones, that Portagos ones, it's just new virus that just coming outside now. You know what I mean? That's why we are not looking about AIDS again. You know what I mean? So we now focus about all those ones that on ground now. You know what I mean? So, but we don't have any option. Even though it's my father or my mother or my wife or my children, any other person, we take care of him to make sure that person get healthy and they okay. And because of his own health.
Okay, so another question. If you were asked to give up sex, like you won't have sex for the rest of your life for 50 billion naira, would you agree?
Let me just give up.
Like you won't have sex again for the rest of your life for 50 billion naira.
No, it can happen now for 50 billion naira. Am I a machine? Because you know, once somebody accommodate, you have to go and free in waste. That's why we need to, that if you can pay me 50 million naira, now you have already buy my children, which I want to produce. You know, anytime I can know where I'm going to throw that one. You know, you already buy my children is that one. So I will not think about to go and marry. I'm not going to think about to go and do any other things or get girlfriend or get any other person in my own side. You understand? That is how the world be.
Okay, so if normally they call a male, like a president that is a man, they call him a president, Abi. Uh-huh. So what do you call a woman that is a president? How do you call her a woman that is a president? Since a man is a president, Abi. So how do you call a woman that is a president?
Woman, who should be our own president. We should call him female president. So that, our female president, that will be our own name. But I don't see any other name that we are going to name. Even woman cannot rule us for this country, sister.
Woman cannot rule us.
Woman.
Why?
No. Woman cannot be a president for this country because Nigeria is too big. It's about too large for woman to control. Even woman there at home. Can you see as woman control only the family? Then you want to carry out this Nigeria and give the woman at hand. Say let him be ruling this war. This is our country, Nigeria. Yeah. Problem with it. You don't know how to coordinate it very, very well. arrange it very well and send it out. Because that's why man is the ultimate of everything. That is the truth.
Okay, so I want you to tell me the meaning, the full meaning of USB. USB. I want you to tell me the full meaning of USB.
The full meaning of USB. No, I don't know that one. I don't know the full meaning of that USB. Full meaning of the USB. I don't have that one.
Okay, so your last question. You said you are married, Abi.
I'm married.
One name. What is that pet name you call your wife? The pet name you call your wife.
Okay, if I want to pet her, I used to call her my angel. That is my angel, my love. You should have to. Once I just call her that one, you know that. I just want to talk to her. I just want to pet her down. To talk to her normally.
So what does she call you?
You call me my Ozo.
My Ozo.
My Ozo.
What does it mean?
That is my own title name. Ozo. I'm from Anambra State. My own title is Ozo Giribangiribam. Once you just call me Danny, I'll just cool down. That is B.
Thank you very much.
Thank you too, sister.